Hello, Assalamualaikum. Welcome to the On Record PD channel. Today, I'm gonna show you how to optimize Intel graphics card and increase VRAM. Optimizing graphics card and increasing VRAM will increase your overall PC performance and will impact your gameplay in a very positive way. So, no more talk. Let's get to work.
You may want to join Discord server to know tiny tips and tricks. Link in the description.
So, first, right click on your mouse in desktop and select graphics properties. It will take little bit time. Click on display. Select display should be the built-in. Keep the resolution as default. Refresh rate. Select the one that comes up the highest. In my case, it's 60Hz, rotation 0, and scaling main display scaling. Then click apply and yes. Click on home icon in the left top corner. Now click on the 3D. Application optimal mode should be enabled. Multi-sample anti-aliasing turn off. Conservative morphological anti-aliasing turn off. General setting set to performance, it's important. Then click apply and yes. Go home again, this time select profiles. Select all profiles, then click apply and yes. Go home again, this time select video. Keep both option application setting, then click on advanced. Total color correction disable. Click on image enhancement and set it to application setting. Skin tone enhancement disable. After that apply and click yes. Select image scaling disable, gamut mapping disable. Then again click apply and yes. This time go home and this time click on power. It's most important part of this tutorial. Plugged in and on battery. In both select maximum performance. Extended battery life for gaming disable. Disable. That's it. Click apply and yes. We are done here. Close this and go to desktop. Now again right click on your mouse and select display setting. Scroll down to bottom and then select advanced display setting. Select display adapter properties for display 1. We are going to increase dedicated video RAM. Mine was 128 before. I increased it to 576. So it's your turn. Go to first comment and download the registry key. After download it, go to download folder, then double click on it. Allow administration, then click yes. If you have 4GB RAM installed, you are done here and restart your PC and see the music. But if you have less than or more than 4GB RAM, then press Windows and R key to open RAM. Type regedit. Click OK or press Enter. On the registry editor, expand HK local machine. Then software. Then Intel. You will find a GMM folder here. Select GMM folder and go to right side. Double click on dedicated segment size and value data according to your RAM. As you can see on the screen. Then select OK. After that, restart your PC and see the magic. So that's it today.